came out to audition today because we plan to make this show and win it. Came out to win. Came out to show New York what Cleveland is about.
To be honest, today I feel a little bit nervous about today's audition, but it's great to be out here kind of using God's gift.
Well, I came out today following my dream,
and I'm really proud of what the Apollo's doing and what the Apollo's been doing for many, many years. It's an awesome thing what you're doing to help people to aspire to do great things.
I predict that the producers will react with shock and awe, because my appearance isn't like the natural rapper. So when they see me and then hear what comes out of my mouth, they probably would be shocked.
The stage presence is amazing, you feel me? So if you're not turned up while we turned up, then something wrong.
Something's very wrong.
They see somebody who's just passionate about kind of just working hard at their gift and trying to be a master at it and just trying to motivate others and younger cats to go and grab and take advantage of their gifts.
Don't send me no doctor, fill me up with all of those pills. Got me a man named Dr. Feelgood.
Then the two of us need to look no more. We both found what we were looking for.
Thank you.